Santa's back in town for an annual Northeastern Pennsylvania tradition. The city of Wilkes-Barre held its annual Christmas parade and tree lighting this afternoon. As WBRE 28, WYOU 22 Eyewitness News reporter Madonna Mantione explains, the event is big for more than just parade goers.
Sights and sounds of the holiday season and Jolly St. Nick in downtown Wilkes-Barre.
If you're not in the Christmas spirit after today, you're never going to be in the Christmas spirit.
Crowds gathered for the return of the Diamond City's annual Christmas parade and tree lighting celebration. It's back after the pandemic forced a scaled-down version last year.
It is so incredible to see it come back and to see the entire community kind of get back in the flow of some semblance of normalcy.
More than four dozen entries and hundreds of parade participants walked and rode through Center City.
It's nice to get her out and see, you know, what's going on around the area and see the lights.
It was like really heartwarming to see a lot of families come together to see Santa.
As people flocked to the city, some small business owners around Public Square buzzed with excitement.
Anything that brings foot traffic is wonderful because if somebody will come in and they'll see something, maybe they don't buy it now, but they'll remember it and come back.
After the long pandemic, supporting local is more important than ever.
Do your shopping in Wilkes-Barre. Make sure that you give back to the small businesses.
Happy holidays!
In Wilkes-Barre, Madonna Mantione, 2822 Eyewitness News.